first man I killed for my order, I cried and wept after trying to hold back the tears. But I told myself, I am merely acting upon a foretold destiny, navigating the whim of greater gods. My actions are simply pebbles.
Pebbles that wash away in the surf, as harmless as dust.
Pebbles were once bedrock. As for you,
best not to draw attention here.
Is an old fool trying to live his dream. But when do we bring in the harvest?
If they see me, this will get messy.
Bardo! 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 is that?
And three women sitting by a well, spinning out fate for all men and gods with their weaving.
You notice how they jump whenever someone mentions trolls.
As if such things were real. We really should use it.
One triple single guard is plenty for me.
On the side.
I was building a boat to carry my family to safety one day.
And what of the orphans you left behind? Do they get a boat?
A brigade of bastards. They are the only ones left ruling England. My people were of the Wiccan Kingdom. Now we are ruled by Christ-beaten bastards.
Wellas, in Trimble on.
I serve the young Athelred. He will rise one day.
He is no Alfred, from what I hear.
I lied to everyone, and they will never know. They will tell stories of me as a good man who served his lord.
Your Hugr walks with a new beast.
Gather young passing there, Dan.
Kill!
Up. I wish my life had been a carnival of drinking ale and pissing.
It could have been, I'm sure.
No, we have not reached such a point. I used the order to live a life of ale drinking, but the price of my ale was murder. Sad, really.
You won. I can see defeat. When Scops mention me, they will sing of my conquests.
Cowards do not get sagas.
I am no coward. In a long-lost battle for Wessex, I was the victor. The Scop could speak of that time. Focus on my lost honor.
No. I'll leave your reputation as it is, here in the blood-blackened mud.